Yeah, you're a believer, man.
See, honestly, maybe that's good.